오빤 강남 스타일. 강남 스타일.
Tom Abernathy here with another edition for the Search for Sasquatch with Tom Abernathy, and of course I'm your host, Tom Abernathy. We've had an addition to the Search for Sasquatch crew. This is Yeti, Sasquatch dog. His DNA is 56.7% Squatch. He has a nose for Squatch. We're going to use him this season to search for the elusive Sasquatch. He's already got a scent on my hand from which I found some hair samples. And we're going to see how he does. So stick around for another season for Search for Sasquatch with Tom Abernathy. And I'm your host, Tom Abernathy, with my faithful sidekick, Yeti, the Sasquatch dog. He's squatchy. Are you?
Tom Abernathy here. Search for Sasquatch. Yeti is on a trail. We're going to follow him. Seems to be on a pretty hot trail for a squatch. He's got his nose going. This could be a while. Sometimes Yetis travel a long time. We're gonna catch up with him, see where he goes. Squatchy. Yeti's getting squatchy. Squatchy. Yeti believes Squatch bedded down here over the night in these leaves. He's got a good scent. So we're gonna maybe stake out here tonight, see what happens. What do you got, Yeti? Yeah, this is definitely Sasquatch habitat. Yeti and I are gonna make camp. Report back later. Squatchy.
Tom Abernathy here. No sponsor for me, but when I go out in the woods and I'm hunting a Yeti, I like to carry Raid Earth Options. When you get a Yeti down there, usually covered in ticks, lice, fleas, etc., etc., take a can of Raid Earth Options. Not only will it rid the Yeti of their vermin, but it's also friendly for the earth. That's Raid Earth Options Flying Insect Natural Clove Scent. Kills fast. Squatchy. Yeah. Tom Abernathy here, Search for Sasquatch, with your host Tom Abernathy, and of course I'm your host, Tom Abernathy. Yeti and I are out here. Yeti! Ooh, he's on the trail. Yeti's on a trail. Yeti's on a trail right now. He think he heard something out in the woods. We're following him. We're gonna see where he goes. This is good. He's getting squatchy. Squatchy. Yeti's on a trail. We're not sure where he's taking us, but this is getting good. We'll report back. Abernathy out. Squatchy.
Tom Abernathy here with another edition of Search for Sasquatch. Yeti and I were out all night last night. Yeti did get on a trail, but he eluded us. We're going to take this time and look back on a few episodes or a few segments that we missed. I wasn't able to get online due to various technical issues, so enjoy.
Down, Yeti, down. We'll be back. Tom Abernathy, Squatchy. Enjoy the episodes. Down.
Sasquatches love peanut butter, especially the crunchy kind. We also have Fruit Loops. They love Fruit Loops, but they're not going to eat it without a spoon. So we need to set this on the ground, undo the lid, leave the spoon, and you're ready for squatching. Squatchy.
Sasquatch lair. Tom Abernathy here. Found a possible den of Sasquatch. We're going to go investigate. Squatchy.
Tom Abernathy here with the Search for Sasquatch, and I'm of course your host, Tom Abernathy. We have found a layer of Sasquatch. The Sasquatch lays down here just like a Tempur-Pedic mattress. This is nice and soft material for the Sasquatch. He likes to get in here and use the restroom just like a cat. He'll bury his fecal matter, and he'll also lay here and wait for unwary prey to walk by. This is Squatchy.
The frozen Squatch tundra. We've had a cold front move in, but we think the squatches are going to be moving. We can probably see their tracks in this mud, if you will. It's getting pretty chilly, so they're going to have to move to get their body temperature up to sustain survivability in this chilly weather. Anyway, we're going to go hit a squatch blind
Maybe sit there for a few hours and see if we can't find one or hear one tonight. It's getting squatchy. Tom Abernathy, search for Sasquatch, squatchy. Tom Abernathy here. No sponsor for me, of course. But if I was sponsored, I would choose classic Pop-Tarts. There's 12 in a box. This is brown sugar cinnamon, which is my favorite. I've also put some out for the Squatch. They like brown sugar cinnamon as well. So that's Pop-Tarts. They're squatchy. Are you? Tom Abernathy here. We're just walking up on our blind. We've discovered this. It appears that the Sasquatch did indeed get cold, just as we predicted. Tore into the blind and made camp there. I think I'm still gonna sit here and see if he comes back. We can get some really good video. But this is looking really squatchy. When this cold weather hits, squatches get cold and they seek shelter. I left some of my scent in here. He might have been coming after me. We're gonna sit here and see what happens. Tom Abernathy, out. Squatchy.
3, 2, 1. Tom Abernathy here, and I don't have any sponsors yet, but if I did, one of them would be Peter Pan Peanut Butter. Like Peter Pan Peanut Butter, crunchy, 100% natural. And don't forget to use a plastic spoon so the Sasquatches can eat it. Sasquatches love Peter Pan Crunchy Peanut Butter. That's a non-sponsor for Tom Abernathy. Hold on, we're gonna redo that. Not sponsored yet, but if I was, I would choose Peter Pan Crunchy Peanut Butter. Squatchy. Peter Pan Peanut Butter. They're squatchy. Are you? Squatchy.
Tom Abernathy. We've had an addition to the Search for Sasquatch crew. We didn't have a mail section this week because of limited internet access up here in the mountains. We'll hopefully get the mail from John and those other hoorahs in the future episodes. Stay squatchy.
Gangnam Style.